Hello student, today we are going to discuss about the Golgi tendon reflex or inverse stretch reflex. So Golgi tendon itself a receptor that found in the muscle, the stretch receptor. So relaxation of the muscle in response to strong stretch, it is called inverse stretch reflex. Up to the point, the harder of the muscle is stretched, stronger is the reflex contraction. However, when the tension becomes great enough, the contraction suddenly ceases and the muscle relax. So, muscle ko aap jitna stretch karoge, utna reflex contraction strong hoga. So, when the tension becomes great enough, the contraction suddenly ceases. जब बहुत टेंशन प्रोड्यूस होगा मसल में तो मसल का कॉन्ट्रैक्शन जो होगा स्टॉप हो जाएगा और मसल रिलैक्स हो जाएगा. सो दिस रिलैक्सेशन इन रिस्पॉन्स टू द स्ट्रॉन्ग स्ट्रेच इट इज कॉल्ड इनवर्स स्ट्रेच रिफ्लेक्स और ऑटोजेनिक इनहिबिशन. व्हाट आर द रिसेप्टर फॉर इनवर्स स्ट्रेच रिफ्लेक्स आर द गोल्गी टेंडन ऑर्गन्स. गोल्गी टेंडन ऑर्गन्स आर द एनकैप्सुलेटेड रिसेप्टर्स. They are located in the tendons which detect the muscle tension. Okay, so these are the Golgi tendon organs. They are the encapsulated receptor in the tension with tendons which detect the muscle tension. So in this slide you can see the figure of the Golgi tendon organ. So you can see nerve fiber, tendon bundles, muscular fibers are there. Organ of Golgi showing the ramification of nerve fibrils. Nerve fiber is there, 16 micron tendon and muscle is there. So structure of Golgi tendon organ. So these are the 3 to 25 muscle fiber per tendon organ. So ek tendon mein 3 se 25 muscle fiber hai. The fibers from the Golgi tendon organs make up the one big group of myelinated rapidly conducting sensory nerve fibers. The 1B fibers end in the spinal cord on the inhibitory interneurons that in turn terminate directly on the motor neurons. They also make excitatory connection with the motor neurons supplying the antagonist to the muscle. Unlike the spindles, they are arranged in the series between the muscle fiber and the tendons. Golgi tendon organ is stimulated when the small bundle of muscle fiber is tense by the contracting or stretching the muscle. This is the major difference in the excitation of the Golgi tendon organ versus the muscle spindle is that the spindle detects the muscle length and change in the muscle length, but the tendon organ detects the muscle tension. So Golgi tendon organ mainly detects the muscle tension, but the spindle that detects the muscle length and change in the muscle length. The Golgi tendon organ provide the nervous system with instant information on the degree of the tension in the each small segment of the each muscle. So what is the inhibitory nature of the tendon reflex and its importance? So when the tension on the muscle and on the tendon it becomes extreme, then signals are transmitted from the Golgi tendon organs to the spinal cord via the efferent 1B fibers. Tension jyada hai muscle pe, to tendon become extreme and signals transmitted from Golgi tendon organ to spinal cord via the efferent 1B fibers. In the cord 1B, efferent fibers stimulate inhibitory interneuron which in turn inhibit the alpha motor neuron which lead to the relaxation of the entire muscle. So this reflex that provide the negative feedback mechanism that prevents the development of the too much tension of the muscle. So this effect is also known as lengthening reaction. It is probably a protective mechanism to prevent the tearing of the muscle or avulsion of the tendon from its attachment to the bone. What is clasp knife reflex? So it refers to exaggerated stretch reflex, inverse stretch reflex in hypertonic or spastic muscle as observed in the upper motor neuron lesion. Passive flexion of the elbow, for example, it meets the immediate resistance as a result of stretch reflex in the tricep muscle. So further stretch that activates the inverse stretch reflex. The resistance to the flexion suddenly collapses and the arm flexes. Continued passive flexion stretches the muscle again and sequence may be repeated. The sequence of the resistance followed by give when the limb is moved passively, that is known as clasp knife effect because of its resemble to the closing of pocket knife. So it is known as lengthening reaction because it is the response of the spastic muscle to the lengthening. So when the limb is moved passively, that is known as clasp knife effect because it resembles to closing of pocket knife. Lengthening reaction because it is a response of the spastic muscle of lengthening. तो जो नाइफ को हम रामपुरी नाइफ है उसको जब बंद करते हो खोलते हैं तो जैसी इफेक्ट होती है वैसी इफेक्ट इधर होती है, उसको बोलते हैं क्लास नाइफ इफेक्ट।